Cancer is a growing problem in Africa. In 2012, there were 847,000 new cancer cases in the continent. By 2030, this figure is expected to reach 1.4 million. But 28 African countries do not have a single radiotherapy machine for treating cancer. The IAEA is working to change that.
We are assisting member states in providing training opportunities and also through government cost-sharing in procuring of some equipments for cancer control. And we are able to address the issues of safety and infrastructure.
Radiotherapy is a vital component of cancer control. Zambia set up its first cancer treatment center in 2007 and is planning a second one.
Without the IAEA, to develop a center like this, which is highly technical, would be very difficult for us.
Health professionals are also being trained in Zimbabwe, helping to increase the safety and efficiency of services. Now, more patients have access to basic cancer care services.
When we had limited radiotherapy services, a lot of patients did not really have much alternatives. And not only has access to radiotherapy improved, but the quality of radiotherapy that we offer has changed greatly for the better.
But much remains to be done to help Africa be fully prepared to tackle chronic diseases.
We are not yet there though. There's still a lot of improvement that needs to be done.